talk on Waterfall to Weekly Releases. My name is Tathagat Verma, and I'm going to talk about one of the experiments that I did about 10 years back. We were actually having a waterfall based process for a product that I was managing. And we experimented with some of the ideas from Evo. Anyone familiar with Evo? So Tom Gilb, who is one of the thinkers who has been around in the scene for a long time, unfortunately, a lot of his ideas are not kind of mainstream. But I think Tom Gilb has done a lot of wonderful work there. And then Kanban, and of course, I want to be careful when I use the word Kanban, because Kanban did not exist at that point in time. So David Anderson's work, if you have read the book Kanban, you would read about how some of the teams in Microsoft at Hyderabad, they were actually doing some of the stuff there. And it's just incidental, the coincidence that we were also doing some of the work at Bangalore when I was at that company. It was a company that I used to work for McAfee, and we came out of McAfee. So it's some of those experiences. So what I went through in 2003, actually I signed up for, Tom Gilb had come down to Bangalore. He used to come to Bangalore very frequently. So I had attended a day session, a workshop by Tom Gilb on Evo, and that gave us some of the ideas on how we could apply some of the things, because he actually talked about weekly release cadence. So for us, it was a very radical thing, that going from a very waterfall way of thinking into a weekly cadence of how do we do that. So we took some of the ideas from Evo, and then Kanban kind of a thing was something, to be honest, we didn't know. So I would very honestly say that it was a serendipity for us. We discovered some patterns, we stumbled upon certain patterns without really knowing what we were doing. So I'll talk about that and take you through that journey of what how it unfolded. Talking a little bit about our product, we were in the network management domain. It's been 10 years, I can talk about the company I used to work for. Anyone from network management domain here? Anyone has heard of Sniffer? The packet sniffer. So this was Sniffer. I was heading the Sniffer India engineering operations at that time, and this was the packet sniffer. So basically, you look at the TCP/IP packet or any of the packets that you are looking at. Payload, of course, it's encrypted, so you cannot look at the payload, but you're looking at the header of that, and you are playing around with the header. You're deciphering it. You're basically trying to understand. So that's what we were doing for a living. The specific name of the technology being deep packet inspection is what we were doing, and protocol analysis. It was essentially Windows-based, and we actually used to sell that as an appliance. So we had specialized hardware. We would actually have Ethernet.